Today's Warzone 2 video, I got you guys with two banger gameplays while rocking a super underrated SMG right now, which is the FSS Hurricane. If you guys do enjoy these two banger gameplays, so make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel. I do want to shout out the Noti Gang, and I hope you guys enjoy. What you doing, little bro? Later. Later. Give me one plate here. All right, not bad. We've located the rest of them. Like, do these guys? Bro, these gas grenades are unreal. These gas grenades are unbelievable, bro. Cálmate, niño. All right, let's pot some plates. Let's pop some plates. Anyone else around this area?
UAV is being refueled. RTB at this time.
I kind of don't want to grab my perks yet. Is it crazy to not grab my perks? I just don't want to grab my perks in case I end up dying, because obviously one of these foreign squads, like... is not that easy.
Marking
bro.
We are cooking. Oh my!
Operators from that squad, hunt them down.
Bro, that just scared the hell out of me. Bro, that just scared the hell out of me, bro.
Target down. Marking the rest of them. Buy station prices have been reduced. You have a buy station.
This might be really stupid, chat. Oh, it's a team of four. Yep, we out. Dude.
Adjusting prices. Friendly buy station is ready.
Dude, really?
UAV overhead.
Locate the rest of them.
Oh my God!
Locate the rest of them. Enemy soldiers. Resurgence has closed. No more second chances.
Hostile UAV active.
Copy.
UAV. Supply crates are restocked.
Copy. Advanced UAV entering the AO. Sweeping for threat.
I'm dead.
Operators are tracking your location.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Where is another chopper?
Yeah, no, I'm good with you guys. I'll just sit right here, guys. Don't worry. Don't you guys worry about it.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Bro, why does everything in this game stun you? Dude, he's watching that? That is insane. Man, I can't even get mad. That's a great play. I'm gonna swap to the F deck. Holy f- God damn it, man. I'm gonna make a TikTok something like Warzone 1 servers are shutting down. So like, here's some of my favorite Rebirth clips or something like that. We need to get reloaded here.
We've located the rest of them.
That guy is pissed, bro. Alright, let's hit the roof. I'm hitting the roof on this guy. Come on. Oh, I do have control fix, actually. Yeah, you're right. I guess I do have quite a bit of accessories on it. Beautiful, bro. This guy had bird's eye tracker, which is really good. He didn't have the fast hands bird's eye one, which is kind of an L, but like, obviously we can't be picky here. Where's this guy's teammate at? Gotta find out where his, where the teammates are. What up, Jay? How you doing, bro? Let's get this reloaded. Dang, bro, where is everyone? Nah, that's a sick joke. You got your PlayStation beta code? Do you need a beta code if you already have the game pre-ordered? Actually, might not have one.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Hostile dropping in this area. Watch the sky.
Later, nerd. Later, nerd. We have trackers, so this guy's gonna be, we'll see his footsteps when we're close to him. Beautiful, bro. This hurricane is frying. This hurricane is frying. Nice. Let's keep it going. Am I excited for MW3? Of course. Like, I'm not trying to jinx it here when I say this, but I genuinely don't think it can get worse than what we played this year. So, like, I'm not stupid. Like, can it actually? Like, I'm sure it can. Will it? There's literally no way. There's, like, actually no way it gets worse than what we played this year. Oh, I'm dead. God damn, bro. Where's the audio? Oh, wait. What am I doing? No, I should have been selfing way earlier. Please no. I really want fast hands. Beautiful, bro. Dude, I've seriously been thinking, I don't know, if this might be the most faded play of all time, but I've been thinking about not running double time. There's literally no movement in this game anyways, and running tracker instead. Wait, is that a guy right there? Oh no, I might be dead now.
prices have been reduced.
I don't know my aim, bro. Might be dead here. Oh shit. No, dude. Getting gas grenaded, dude. No, dude, I'm getting fucking gas grenaded. Holy shit. Bro.
Here are the attachments we were rocking on the Hurricane. Here is the ammunition tuning. We got the recoil steadiness and damage range. Muzzle tuning really quick. We got some aim down sight speed and gun kick control. Barrel tuning, we got recoil steadiness and aim down sight speed. Laser tuning, we got sprint to fire and aim down sight speed. And the stock tuning, we got some aim down sight speed and aiming idle stability. Try this out for yourself. Let me know what you think in the comments. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.